啊，你好啊，裘小姐啊，
你好，
你好，你好啊，就是啊啊，谢谢你接受我们访问，就是这个是 TY 的 booth，
对，
但是 TY 我们所知的是它是美国的品牌，
对 ，TY 是美国最大的毛绒品牌，其实也是在欧洲各个国家也是排名第一的，
对
啊，那我们很有幸在去年的十月份引进、啊。2017年的十月份引进大陆市场和香港市场。嗯，对，我们是独家的代理。
哦，明白明白。所以今年是第一次，
今年是第二次参加香港展。嗯、对，我们去年虽然是十月份拿到、嗯，然后我们一月份马上来参加香港展了。其实我们也很重视香港展，嗯、因为对我们来说，香港是个窗口，是非常国际化的一个展会。嗯。
所以有什么地方是好的地方是你们可以在香港去参展？有没有什么地方？
嗯，我觉得香港其实是国际化程度非常高。我们过来，虽然那个本土的，其实本土的来香港本地的人来也很多，嗯、但是更多的是其实，来香港其实就是把一个亚洲的这些客人全部带过来了，我们也有很多欧洲的客人也过来，其实对品牌的曝光和品牌知名度的提升，应该我觉得香港的玩具协会做了很多的工作。
还有除了品牌推广呢之外，另外帮助你们跟其他国家的客人啊 partner 去沟通，是不是也是很好的桥梁？
嗯，这当然了，我觉得应该说香港展，其实第一个展会的品牌很多，相互来很方便。第二个，我觉得香港本身是个非常方便的地方，
对，
就是说大家经常会这么说，在香港我一天可以开10个会，然后我在比如说我在泰国也许一天就只能开1个会，
对对，
所以说效率很高。这样的话呢，对我们做生意的话呢，其实那成本就会降低很多，其实这个是很有效率。我们还是觉得我们其实会参加香港展啊，德国的纽伦堡展啊，然后还有比如说像美国展，对，纽约展，还有伦敦展，我们这些都会参加，但是我们还是觉得香港其实是最 efficient 的一个展。
哦，你们已经去了这4个最大的展览会，
对，我们都去。
你觉得香港的efficiency 也最高的？
对， efficiency 最高。
哦，那么这好，所以我们知道您的好处是很多的，是香港这个展览的好处很多，但是有什么地方是可以再改善的？
我们其实是年年跟香港展的展会来谈，有没有可能性再把地方加大一点，因为现在真的是地方好小，
很多
的，对，不够用，好多的品牌都是，其实我们在美国的话，差不多比这个展会大个20倍左右。对，就是我们想要更大的，想要给我们更好的体验，但是现在做不到。
所以你们是做要多一点地方。
对对。
还有很多品牌在这，他们还没能参加这个。
对对对。
所以你很多同乡的朋友公司也想来香港去参展。
对对对，就是没有这个机会。
你们觉得？
我觉得香港展还是这个希望。香港展当然有很多品牌方进来，
对，
那有很多的一些，我觉得对知识品牌的保护可以会更好一点。那这样的话，大家愿意把最新的产品都带过来。
对呀、啊，对对
对，因为毕竟香港也带来很多大陆的工厂，他们纺织能力很强，我只能这么说。
对对对，真的很谢谢你李健，也很honest 跟我们说谈。我相信他们不论是TTC 或者是另外的朋友，他们要看到这个片子，就可以多一点投入他们的effort 去这个参展。
对，我相信更多我也希望更多的品牌给更多的投入，就是说不光是做个标摊，可以来更多的特装，
对，
可以把品牌展示更好的给我们的消费者，给我们的伙伴。
真的谢谢你，邱小姐。
好，谢谢。
好，谢谢。
好，可以。
好啦，咁啊，今日咧嚟到咧我哋会展呢度啦，我哋今次揾咗啲比较特别啲嘅参展商啊，就系嚟自俄罗斯嘅一间公司啊，咁咧佢我喺身边个就 Wozma， Wadzima, right?
Wadzima.
Yeah, okay. Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you, Brian.
Yeah, hi. Is it the first time you come to Hong Kong to do an exhibition?
No, it's our second time.
Second time?
Yeah.
So what do you feel about this
year? On the same place.
Yeah, what do you feel?
I feel great. I think this is the greatest exhibition ever, and I'm really happy that our company finally made it.
Yeah.
So that's cool.
And what's your company, the main products of the company? Is it model ship or model boats or planes or some educational toys?
Yeah, well, we make educational toys. We make kind of stuff like this, so you can build your own devices.
Okay.
From very simple ones like lighters, flashlights and radio stations till very complex that you can control like robots.
I think those educational toys usually is more popular in Western, a bit like European countries. But do you think it's a little bit, you know, difficult to promote your product in Asian countries?
Yeah, it's a little bit difficult because of the some specialties in Asia.
Yeah.
But anyway, it's kind of this educational toys will be popular everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Because they're useful, they're very simple, and they educate children.
Mm-hmm.
So we are pretty hopeful that soon we will launch into Asia as well.
Mm-hmm.
Because now we're only in Russia,
yep.
But soon we will be, we hope, worldwide.
Mm-hmm. Is the whole production line in Russia or in other place?
No, we kind of, the production is in China,
mm-hmm.
is in Guangzhou.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, funny.
You know?
Yeah, okay.
You're from Guangzhou, no?
No, from Hong Kong, but we know the production site is mainly located at Guangzhou or Guangdong province.
Yeah.
Yep.
But we create them, we make them in Russia. We kind of, we have Russian brains and
okay.
Chinese hands and Chinese power.
Reasonable cause.
Yeah.
Okay.
So this combination makes znatok. The stuff is called in Russian, and it means like clever.
Oh, clever means
in Russian. Yeah, znatok.
Not talk.
Yeah, znatok.
Okay.
Znatok.
Not talk. Okay.
Yeah.
So, what do you think? The next station of exhibition will be in like New York, Nuremberg, or London.
I don't know. Probably, in London.
London,
and Nuremberg as well. So we are ready for going anywhere in the world. But
okay.
I don't know. I shall talk to my boss because.
okay. Do you have any suggestions to the exhibition organizer here, trade development councils in Hong Kong? Any ways to improve the exhibition?
I think everything is great. Maybe they shall kind of make a more different food.
Oh,
in the cafeteria.
Okay.
But you know, I'm really glad because there are a lot of companies.
Yep.
They are very different ones, and it won't take you even one day to go to all of the to just take a look at all of the toys.
No.
You have to spend more like 3, 4, 5 days.
Yeah.
So this is nice, and I really enjoy our time here in Hong Kong, and I wish the greatness and happiness to all of the companies here, and I wish we will meet next year as well.
Maybe. So you are quite satisfied with the exhibitions here?
Yeah.
Okay, it's cool. Yeah.
And you as well? Are you?
We are Toys TV in Hong Kong, and we do them do as a media, a new kind of media for toys and collectible industry in Hong Kong.
Yeah, but just as your fresh view, do you think that this is something innovative this year or?
Okay, well, it's a very good question. You can be a host, right? Yeah, I think there's something need to be improved. I think like the promotions and also the combinations of the exhibitors can be, you know, inside the industry, not just right now we are close to factory or vendors to customers or buyers. The relationships are direct relations, like, you know, vendors, supplier, factory, and the buyers. But I think you know, the production now is moving from southern China to northern China.
Yeah.
So I think we can, in Hong Kong, the show can be more advanced level.
Mm.
You know, more different, more diversifications. Yeah.
That's
like
cool.
That.
Thank you.
Thank you for your questions.
Thank you for your
time.
And
hope you wish you success.同大家做了幾個採訪啦，咁亦都有本地啊、內地啊，同埋一啲外國嘅廠家啦。咁其實嚟咗TDC 呢個 Hong Kong Toys and Game Fair 咧，都有一段時間嘅，都即係有十年嘅啦，起碼都。咁其實睇住個參展商嗰個內容一路改變緊嚇，咁由清一色比較多嘅廠家對買家嘅關係以外咧，而家越嚟越多啦，有一啲品牌啊，或者有啲香港嘅公司啊，甚至一啲部件啊、研發公司啊，或者一啲叫 supporting 嘅行業嘅公司都喺度展覽嘅。咁所以可能相信就係嚟緊個展覽同埋個行業都一齊去與並駕齊居喺度改變咁。咁都希望咧，貿發局或者我哋業內嘅朋友咧，都盡量支持同埋去俾翻啲意見雙方，去令到我哋嘅展覽同埋令到我哋呢個玩具及收藏品嘅工業咧，香港更加強。我祝願咧生意越來越好，我哋嘅公司越來越多，品牌越來越多，好嘅產品越來越多，咁當然玩家越來越開心，咁祝福大家，我哋嘅節目到呢度啦，出年見。